Fairfield police officers are facing sexual abuse charges. The chief says Jonathan Hill and Markeith Williams were arrested Saturday at a Birmingham gentlemen's club after a woman told security she was attacked. Both posted bond and were released early this morning. Fairfield police say Hill and Williams are now on administrative leave while the department conducts an internal investigation.
A graduation party turned deadly.